Well, cyclists are recovering tonight after they were hit by a car while on a ride in Waller County yesterday. The Waller County Sheriff says that accident happened around 10:45 Saturday morning on 290. A witness reported a teenager driving a truck was speeding, lost control, and hit those cyclists. Two were taken to the hospital by ambulance, two others by helicopter, and two were treated at the scene. At this point, no charges have been filed against the driver.